something that's very helpful is definitely a development class with the MFE program. And I've been applying jobs in a completely wrong way. So instead of just sending all your resumes to all the available companies, I think it's the most important just to talk to people, that's inside the firm, talk to people that has experience, because you have so many colleges out there with great names and great curriculum, but we all get the same degree, we all have the similar GPA, and why would they want to hire you? So it's more about building the relationship. It's kind of like if you want someone to dox it for you, you wouldn't just find someone on the street, but your friend or maybe family member. So I think building the relationship and getting an internship that way is definitely the best.
I have a winter internship right now at MIAC, and I have about 3 perspectives for a summer internship that were all created by the alumni network. Lehigh has a great alumni network. All you have to do is reach out and be honest with them. But also a part of that is take advantage of your capstones, because with the capstones, you can use it almost as a pitch. It's real world applications, and if it's interesting enough, they'll want to talk to you, and that's basically what's going on with me right now.
Yes, I completely agree with Charles. I think I'm an international student from India, and I've been here for about 3 months, and that's a really short span of time to be able to connect with people, network, apply for jobs, work on projects, and at the same time manage to have an internship by the end of the semester. But what did really help was that the excellent alumni network that Lehigh has, and also the department really trying hard to, you know, help you get an internship. Instead of you running behind them, it's the department literally coming to you and telling you, like, this is what you should be doing. They really care. And I think as an international student, for me, that's the most important thing. And I do have a prospective summer internship right now. And all because of, the capstone projects that I've been working on. Because as my professor says that, you know, you need to have a story to tell. And because we do have the capstone projects lined up, I know if I meet a prospective interviewer, I know I have, give me 5 minutes, I can talk about my capstone straight for 5 minutes. I have something to talk about.